started working with Dr. Cruz a little over a year ago, and since then I have seen substantial improvements in my health, and especially with my Hashimoto's thyroiditis. In January, I started a biohack using the B-Cure laser. This is an 808 nanometer laser that I've been using directly on my thyroid twice a week for 20 to 30 seconds. Then in February, I got my Quantlet and have been using that daily as well. And in that time, I've been able to reduce my thyroid medication dosage 3 times. My thyroid antibodies, both the TPO and the thyroglobulin antibodies, are now within normal range. And my high sensitivity C-reactive protein has gone from about 14 to 2. So I've seen huge improvements using the light, water, and magnetism information and everything that I've learned from Dr. Cruz.